miners and their retirees, unlike Mitch McConnell, who right now is playing partisan politics and parlor games in Washington, D.C., with the unemployment benefits that over 18,000 Kentuckians, 1,200 coal miners in Pike County, that's their only source of income. Kentuckians, especially our coal miners, deserve better.